What's up, guys? This is Clay back from Reyes Rex and Review page. Today I'm reviewing the Tomcat poison for rat and mouse and the children and animal proof poison bait box. So this thing is a bundle. I think they've got single box bundles, double box bundles. You reload the little green bait sticks in here. You got the window, as you can see. All you do is drop the tray out and put the bait out. So green little bait. Comes in packs of threes. This will last you a while. Don't have your hands touch your mouth and eyes. Always wash your hands when you deal with this stuff. So each block kills three rats. I've got actually one in the yard, one in the garage. They're always getting action. These are keeping down the rodents. I haven't seen them in a while, but I know these are getting nibbled on. So they're going somewhere looking for water and they're dying. Great, they're not around my house. This little removable tray here pops down. And it's got these two metal spikes. You can see it's been nibbled on by some rats or some mice. And you just take your new sticks out, slide them on there, slide them back in the bottom there. And here's the hole, and they travel around the corner, nibble on that, travel out, end up starting feeling funny. They're looking for water, they're gonna die. And so the nice thing is, they usually leave your house, leave any enclosed area that they got in because they're looking for water. And they don't die in the enclosed area where you can't get them out. Overall, very great purchase. Weatherproof and tamper proof. Your dogs and children can't get in there. It allows you to put your bait box in areas where you wouldn't put a normal trap or poison out. In common areas where you can use this, like it says on the side of this box, is behind appliances, in corners of the house, in basements, in garages, attics, exterior areas of the home. The possibilities are really endless. I have mine outside in the backyard near the side of my house, and I have one just inside my garage door where there is a small opening that needs to be repaired. But for now, my bait box is just inside that hole in case anything wants to travel in there where I store my dog food. So really keep the pests and rodents down. I highly recommend Tomcat's brand. Give you a lot of bait and these two nice, weather resistant and tamper proof boxes to get the job done.